Nick Hazard and Chaka.
Ready?
Definitely two of our better players here, right? We got them seeded 2 and 3. Last tournament, he was just kind of sitting back. He played a. No shame to see him. Milkman with Fox, Nick with Classic Fox. Nick Hazard in control of the neutral. And less so the neutral, but his tech chasing. Solid there for Nick Tech with 2-stock lead. 78%. Chaka Milkman wasn't feeling he did push off. Suicide Bear. Definitely don't like to see those go down. Going to Dreamland.
Ready?
Obviously, in a game, really comfort pick, you just sort of comfort pick. Or anti comfort pick. Over him. Big shine. 20 seconds. And Chaka Milkman already down a stock. Only got 8% on Nick. He's taking a little bit of time to recollect himself. Let's go. What are you doing? Say hi to the stream. Thank you, M, for those words of wisdom. It's a toy toss. Something entirely different, I'm sure. Heads or hills. Okay, there you go. He's able to even up the stocks there. Yo, Seamus! Shout out to Seamus, man. How you doing? Long time no see.
Hey, Toadia!
Rip Squirtle.
Toadia!
Toadia! I don't know why. Just let him be. Just let Squirtle be Squirtle. Let Fox be Fox and Melee. You know? Let Squirtle be Squirtle. Characters will do characters.
Toadia!
Wish the grab, able to throw him off for a punish, but that's all the punish he's gonna get. Gets hit by the MDVA special. One's up tilt up air, but he's not gonna get there. Oh, can't drift away, and gets hit by that up smash. So Nick Hazard's gonna take it 2-0. Good job to him there.